Hello, beautiful people out there. I hope you all are enjoying your day. I know there's a lot of craziness, a lot of things going on right now, but I hope you all are able to find some time for some peace and kind of give your mind a break. Today's wrap is very easy to do, very, very simple. I actually saw this when I was looking at something, a picture of Janet Jackson popped up from Poetic Justice. So this was the one where she had her braids up and had the white tie thing going around. So this one does not look exactly like that, but it had me in the mirror just, you know, playing around a little bit. So decided to do it anyway. Give it to me. It's about 2 yards roughly, a little less than 2 yards long, and about a foot and a half wide. So what I'm gonna do first is fold it in half, like so. And then I'm just gonna take, actually, let's put these back here first. That doesn't get caught up in the wrap. I'm gonna take it, put it around my neck, like so, even out the ends. I'm gonna look to the side here so I can see myself. And just take it, and we're just gonna wrap it or cross the ends. So I'm just crossing the ends. I'm gonna leave my ears covered up. You don't necessarily have to, but that's the look I'm going for. And I'm gonna cross it, leaving a little bit of my hair showing, what am I trying to say? A little bit of my hair showing in the front. Wow. So then I'm gonna take it to the back, cross the ends again. You can tie it in the back if you want to, but you'll feel the tightness of it. You don't have to tie it, it'll stay on. So you just take one end. This has a lot of fringe, so that's why I'm doing it this way, to cover up the fringe. And take the other end, and I'm just gonna tuck this in here into one of these folds. One of them. Okay, there we go. And that's it. Very easy to do. I'm gonna take these out. And if you have your locks, your braids, whatever, take them out, let them hang. I don't like how loose this is, because these locks are, these twists are big. So I'm just gonna take mine and put them in a little ponytail here in the back. And then I'm just gonna tuck the ends into one of the folds of the wrap. So finding one, and there, tucked it in. Now that's more of a look that I like, more of a look that I want. And yep, this will have you looking like Miss Cleo's, you know, fly daughter or something. Call me now. All right, y'all.
Yikes. What's the hype? This is something light. Yikes. Out of town on consistent flights. Yikes. Work hard. Just a different white. Get your life.